Hey everyone, here at Rockaway Beach. It's about an hour away from New York by the subway A train or by the New York City ferry. You can get here for $2.75, and then it's pretty quick to get here. Also, they have a parking lot. It's about $20 to park, but it's a very nice break from New York. It's a beautiful beach, a lot of waves. You'd never think you're in New York City. It's actually in Queens. So take a look. I hope you enjoy this little tour. Stay all the way to the end because I'm actually going to take you guys under the water. It's not the Caribbean or anything, but you know, it'll be cool to see. So welcome to the tour. I'm going to give you guys a little walk through Rockaway Beach.
Go that way.
we're gonna head in. Actually, people come from all over the New York area to actually go surfing here. They have very high waves, and you gotta be careful. Beautiful beach, though. All right, let's go in.
Trip out to Rockaway Beach called Jacob